In this episode, we're going to describe the Lynx Smart BMS. The Lynx Smart BMS is basically the heart of your lithium system because it's connected to all the batteries, so it knows exactly if it's allowed to be charged or allowed to be discharged. If something is happening, it can also open its relay to isolate the battery completely from the rest of the system. The BMS is fit for 20 batteries, so 20 batteries in 12 volt, 24 volt or 48 volt can be connected to this one. That means we can go up to 102 kilowatt hours of batteries to this BMS system. The relay inside the BMS is rated for 500 amps continuously, but it can be overloaded for like 5 minutes to 600 amps to start up powers and such. The BMS also is able to forward the signals from the Lynx distributor so that you know which fuse has been blown and also that you have the indication on your servo GX device. On the connections, you will see that the unit can be connected to a normal switch, that it can act as a main switch for your system. The Lynx Smart BMS is equipped with DVCC, which means it uses the information from the cell voltage in order to control all the connected devices. So your quattro can be limited on charge current, or your MPPT can have a set point for your charge voltage, everything from one source in your system. The Lynx Smart BMS is enabled with CAN bus, that means it can also be used in an NMEA 2000 network if you use the converter to micro C for this. On the bottom you will find the terminal block, and this terminal block has several connections. The first one is the auxiliary one. The auxiliary one is your power supply, for instance for a servo GX, so that the unit can be powered while the contactor is open. This allows you to start the unit even though when the system is out of power. The next connectors are allowed to charge and allowed to discharge. These are dry contacts, but you can be powered them from the auxiliary port. These dry contacts can be connected to users which are not able to be controlled by the DVCC. That means, for instance, if you have a DC load on a marine boat, what you want to be switching off, you can use a battery protect. And that battery protect can be connected to the allowed to discharge contact, so that the BMS knows when to switch off your DC or when to switch it on again. You also have the M8 connectors to connect the smart lithium batteries to. Finally, there's the remote port. The remote port can be used for a potential free switch. With a potential free switch, you can operate the contactor so that the whole system will be switched on and off according to the position of that switch. Inside the BMS, you feel multiple circuit boards, and one of them controls the pre-charge. There's an electronic pre-charge in the Lynx Smart BMS, which prevents the surge into your system. So each time you power up the BMS, it will gradually build up the voltage in your system. And if the voltage on the output is about equal to the input, then the contactor will close. And it's a 500 amp rated contactor. But we are planning to have a model which also carries 1000 amps, so that the whole range will be a 1000 amp busbar system. What is also quite unique about this BMS is that the self-consumption is extremely low. It's about half a watt in idle power, which means if the contactor is open, the BMS will not drain your battery by just monitoring it. Basically, this BMS system is three devices in one. Firstly, of course, it's a BMS system because it's monitoring all the cells in your system. Secondly, it's your shunt, so it knows exactly the state of charge by measuring how much power goes in your battery and how much power goes to your loads. And also it has a safety contactor, so it can act as a main switch, but it can also open if something goes wrong with your batteries. The Lynx Smart BMS has Bluetooth. That means you can set it up with your phone, with your tablet or with your laptop. With the program VE Connect, you can enter all the values for your battery, but also for your alarms. Also, the connected Lynx distributor can be set up so that you can name all the fuses individually. The Lynx Smart BMS comes with some extras. One of them is the terminator. The terminator is used in an open CAN port and prevents distortion on your CAN port signal. The second one is the sticker. If you have any installation when you have the BMS or the distributor mounted upside down, you can use the sticker to have the wording correct again.